गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, पाने खेल भल लगे। लेट्स प्ले ए वर्ड गेम। टेल मी, आई एम फोर लेटर वर्ड। आई एम फोर लेटर वर्ड। आई एम द स्वीटेस्ट एंड सेफेस्ट प्लेस इन द वर्ल्ड। आई एम द पैराडाइज इन द अर्थ। इफ यू वर्ड फर्स्ट एंड लास्ट लेटर, देन इट विल बी द ऑब्जेक्ट प्रोनाउन ऑफ हिम। इफ यू वर्ड थर्ड एंड लास्ट लेटर, देन इट विल बी द ऑब्जेक्ट प्रोनाउन ऑफ आई। देन हु आम आई? टेल मी, हु आम आई? यस, होम। Home is a place where you love to live in, but house is a place where you live but you do not love it. So today we will know more about home and love. The topic is a beautiful poem, Home and Love. Place where you love to live in because you have your belongings like your father, mother, sister, brother and your childhood memories and many more things. It is the sweetest place in the world. Home is the sweetest place in the world. Home is built not by bricks or woods but with the love and bond of a family. There is nothing in the world as sweet as a home. So home and love, written by R.W. Service. R.W. Service was born in England. During his lifetime, he published 4 collections of poetry. So, dear students, I will recite the poem and listen attentively. Just home and love, the words are small, 4 little letters onto each, and yet you will not find in all the wide gracious range of speech. 2 moods are tenderly complete when angels talk in heaven above. I am sure they have no words more sweet. Pilamane, there are 3 stanza and each stanza contains 10 lines. And each line, you see, some of the rhyming words are in alternative pattern, like a small, all, speech, each. These are in alternative pattern. Really, home and love are 2 small words. L O V, 4 letter. Here H O M E, 4 letter. They consist of 4 letters, but they convey a wide, gracious range of speech. Home and love convey the wide, gracious range of speech. Gracious means pleasant, They're so pleasant. These two words are very loving and pleasant and gently to hear and feel. So they are tenderly complete. Tenderly means gently and caring. Caring feeling. So, it is sure that in heaven, angels do not have words sweeter than home. Where do the angels live? Where do the angels live? Angels. They live with the God. In heaven, the angels act as the God's messenger. So, the poet very beautifully describes the home and love, very small word. We get mother's love and father's care at home. एबे पिला माने तमे बहुत भलो भाबरे अनुभव करि पारुथिबो घर ठारु दूरे रे रहुथिलो हॉस्टल रे रहुथिलो किपरि भाबरे तुमे अनुभव करुथिलो ओनली ए हाउस यू फील बट एबे होम कोन मार ममता बापांकर स्नेह ए भितरे तुमरो जो करोनार भय से दूर भी तुम ठार दूरे जाऊ तेणु होम इज द भेरी स्वीटेस्ट एंड सेफेस्ट प्लेस इन द वर्ल्ड सबुठार जो निरापद जगह हूँ माँ कोल बापा स्नेह एवं मोर सुंदर घर से गोटे गीतटे आम घर एक मंदिर एत सर गठू सुंदर तो घर टी के स्वर्गपुर ठू भी सुंदर सो चिल्ड्रेन वी नो अबाउट मोर होम एंड लव इन द नेक्स्ट स्टांजा वी विल रीड द नेक्स्ट स्टांजा अगेन थैंक यू.